Hi, my name is Matt Siddall, and today we're going to take a look at how to fix your command manager when, in most cases, it is an add-on that ends up having either a completely missing or a incomplete command manager for a specific tool. In this particular case, I only have SOLIDWORKS CAM with the tolerance-based machining. If I come into my tabs, I have no SOLIDWORKS CAM tab at all. If I come into customize, I may have something in here that closely could be it. It could be this one right here. But we're going to take a look at how to fix this. So, first thing we're going to go in and do is switch off the add-ins. So in the past, I've seen this with SOLIDWORKS simulation, with SOLIDWORKS CAM in this case, and I've also seen it with Flow Sim as well as some other partner products like SWID CAM and Design have had this happen as well. But we're going to shut that off. Wait for our command manager to update. Once that updates, we can go in and turn our add-ins back on. Let's see if this corrects it. Okay, so when that does not correct it, we can come into our add-ins and disable the relevant add-in again, wait for it to shut off. Again, come back into customize, and we are going to look for any tab that looks like it could be SOLIDWORKS CAM. So in this case, both of these are likely the SOLIDWORKS CAM and CAM tolerance-based machining, so we can hit OK. And then when we relaunch the add-in, we should create brand new tabs in our command manager that are repopulated correctly. Anyway, I hope this has been helpful, and now you know how to correct any sort of inconsistencies in your command manager tabs. Thanks for watching.